Cheap Joe's Art Stuff. My name is Julie, and I'm here to impart some knowledge to you today via a two-minute art tip. And today, I'd like to introduce you to one of my favorite products that we carry here at Cheap Joe's. We have a whole line by this company that's called Black Ink Creative International Papers. But one of my favorites that they make is a Thai marbled mulberry that is just absolutely amazing. It comes in absolutely huge 24 by 36 sheet, which makes it an amazing value. Now, I just have a little teeny piece of mine that I just brought in because it's a lot more easy, manageable size for what we're talking about. But as you can see, it has this dyed mulberry paper, and then also is dipped in all kinds of beautiful oil paint that covers the surface. And then also another marbled layer of some really, really fantastic metallics, gold, silvers, coppers, all that kind of stuff. We have a whole variety of them available here. These are not like super rigid. They're not enormously thick, but they're easy enough to like tear, you know, so I can easily like shape it into whatever shape that I want. And the nice part is one of the things that I like to do with them is actually sculpt with them. I use this a lot for collage. I have an example here that you guys have probably seen in the background, but this is kind of amazing because not only can you sculpt and collage with this, you can draw on this, you can paint on this. I've done colored pencil on these where I like, you know, kind of find what looks like a face shape in here and then draw that and bring it out of the swirly nothingness and stuff. It has just this amazing kind of texture to it. And one of the things that I really like to do is crumple it up. And this is actually the technique that I used in this demo piece that you're looking at, is that you crumble it up and scrunch it in your hands and then open it back up. And then you'll do this like several times. Now, for this demo piece, the scarf that you see that surrounds this woman's face, it is not rendered. It is made out of this stuff. And you can choose to actually put like fabric medium on this and like sculpt it into a really, you know, fixed shape. That is not what I did with it. I actually just kept working with this until it was like fabric soft, you know, just super supple and really, really easy to manipulate and stuff like that. And was able to fold it and sew it into the shape that I wanted it to be, and actually wrapped it around the illustration board to create the effect that you see here. But you can do almost anything with it. You can put mediums on it to affect the thickness and the rigidity and stuff like this. And also to be able to use different media on it. Maybe you want to do some ink work on it or something like that. So it's extremely versatile. It is absolutely gorgeous and really, really affordable. So a really, really large sheet of this can do a whole bunch of fascinating things. It's just gorgeous and wonderful. And you should definitely check them out. They are a wonderful addition to your lineup of art supplies that you can turn to when you need a little bit of punch and inspiration. So check them out. Black Ink Creative International Papers, available right now here at Cheap Joe's.